This guided meditation is brought to you by Journey to My Best Self. This is a meditation where we first center our attention on the feeling of the breath whenever and wherever it's most predominant and it's easiest for us. Just the normal, natural breath. And quietly note in, out, in, out, or rising, falling, to help support the awareness of the breath. If something arises that is not predominant, that takes over our awareness, sensation, sound, image, emotion, thinking, see if you can make a quiet mental note of just what that experience is in the moment without judgment, just as an act of recognition. Oh, thinking, planning, anger, joy. If the note comes easily, you don't need to struggle to get exactly the right word. It doesn't need to be elaborate. It is just an action, an act of recognition. Oh, this is what's happening right now. There's sadness, there's happiness, hearing, seeing, thinking. Gently note that experience 3 or 4 times. See if you can bring your attention back to the feeling of the breath. The mental note is very quiet. It first of all establishes a sphere of awareness, which is not caught up in that experience, but is able to discern it, to recognize it. It also provides an instant feedback system for us. Is this an open-hearted, even acceptance? This is what's happening right now. Or is it more like thinking with fretfulness, resentment? And if we hear that, we say it again, oh, it's just myself thinking. And then bring your attention back to the feeling of the breath. You don't need to try to take in everything. It's just those things that arise quite strongly pull us away from the breath. We spend a few moments as though to say, oh yeah, that is what is happening right now. And when we come back, the mental noting is the platform for mindfulness. We see what's happening right now as it is. We're not elaborating it, we're not judging it, we're not struggling against it, nor falling into it. Just the thought of thinking, anger, joy, because it's the platform for mindfulness, it's the platform for learning. We can see just what's happening right now. Many things will arise and pass away, some very pleasant, some unpleasant, some neutral, but our job is just to note them, to recognize them, to see them for what they are, to see the truth of this very moment, and then breathe. And when you feel ready, you can open your eyes. Thank you for being a part of our journey. Your best self starts here.